guys think?
This is amazing.
I love it.
This is awesome. Your painting looks great.
The painting looks amazing.
It's awesome.
It matches with like everything in the room, like the gold and the blue. I'm really glad that we did those colors.
Mm-hmm. I think we were questioning this whole ceiling thing, and I think it looks cool, especially in that area right there.
Uh-huh. You did do a good job, Matt. And if any of the whipped cream ever breaks off again, you know you can fix it.
Oh, yes, I can.
Oh my gosh, the living room.
It's a crazy change, and it feels very our style. It's got gold and pops of color. It just feels totally like 100% put together.
Here is your dining room.
Wow. I love the mirrors over there.
All right.
It's really cool.
And these were all your existing chairs from the other place, right?
I really like it when things don't match, so I was all about it.
I mean, the biggest thing for me is to be able to see right into the kitchen.
But you guys started this, right? You guys demoed that wall, right?
So do we want to take a step on into the kitchen and get a good look at her?
Cool.
Yeah. I love the tile.
Wow.
What do you think about your cabinets?
I love the blue.
The blue's awesome.
Oh. Good color choice.
I definitely feel the whole eclectic glam vintage thing going on. I feel like you guys captured everything.
I feel a whole lot more eclectic glam right now, too. I just want you to know.